Do what?
Is the party open?
Yes, like, the party is completely open. Yeah, I don't have it on, I don't have it on invite only. I did that yesterday. It was a pain in the butt.
Haha, we're on. So.
Alright, cool. What does what's his name take that those dinos that with the hammer tail? Where the hell?
That guy takes berries.
I was gonna say, where the hell's Mini Pro at?
This kid's at party, and then I'm gonna fly around. We'll have a look, and I'll see if I can find one.
All right. Since you got me some tools here, or a better shock thing, I'm gonna go out and get some berries here. Because I'll be glad to have that thing around just to get metal. Okay, I think I got enough mulberries. Or Meljo berries, whatever they're called.
The issue that you're gonna run into is your melee is like stupid. Like, insanely powerful.
Yes.
You're gonna need a really good one.
Hey, Ark, how you doing?
Fantastic.
Good.
What time did you end up going to bed last? I went to sleep at like 11, and I fucking woke up, and I was like, oh my god. I was like, today is going to be such a really, really bad day.
5.
Ridiculous.
P.M. I was
awake. I need to wait for Demon to get on so he can give me that fucking Spino.
No, you don't. Get your ass over here and I'll get one. Give it to you.
Yeah, how am I gonna get it back to my base?
Ride it.
Yeah, ride him.
Not gonna die in the water? I'll be right over.
Yeah, Spinos are good in water. That's their home.
They're really strong.
You know what? Fuck it.
I'm coming right now. I'm just putting my pterodon egg, my dilo egg away. Nathan, I finished all the behemoth gates around my place. Now I'm just doing the gates now.
And you were getting what? Pain in the ass?
Then I'll be ready for. Well, I don't want to say war because I'm trying to avoid war in all possibilities.
You were getting pain in the ass, right?
The lower level one.
Yeah, pain in the ass.
Yeah.
I found an Ankylo, but it's a really shitty level.
Okay.
Do you want me to look for a better one? Like, I mean, my shitty level, I mean, oh, it's dead now anyway. Terror Bird just killed it.
Okay. Yeah, I guess looking for another one.
It were only a level 15, so it's not that much.
How's everything in the game? Should I just let him have a good night at work, or just tell him what's up?
Who?
Demon.
He's worried already?
Mm-hmm. Well, your big trap door was destroyed.
Gets on and see what he says.
So, I can't get your bird out.
Who destroyed the door?
And other than that, everything seems kind of cool.
Did one of your tribe members destroy the door?
Oh, I just talked with Nathan here to figure out. From this point on, only the admin and owner can destroy doors or destroy stuff.
That's in your tribe. Do you know what I mean?
I honestly think you guys got to get rid of all the new people. They've already caused so much chaos. Like yesterday, they were taking your stuff.
Because I was trying to make that advanced fabricator, and then all my stuff was gone. I mean, everything I had in the damn machine was, you know.
You were trying to make a fabricator?
Yeah, that's all I was trying to do, just the advanced one, the
I've
one you were telling me about.
I've got stuff at my base. I can make you a fabricator once we've done this, if you want.
If you know what I'm trying to say, though, the advanced one?
The one where you can make, like, electronics and stuff in, yeah?
Well, no, I've already got the basic fabricator. The one you were telling me about that took like 2,000 of this and...
Oh, the industrial forge. It's So yes. It melt metal down faster.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
All I had left was just to get the oil, and I only had 300 oil left, and I was like, and then I come back and everything's gone. I'm like, son of a.
All you need is oil, yeah?
Well, no, I need everything now.
Okay. On a scale of 1 to 10, like, would you guys get mad if I started building on Lava Island?
Why?
On Lava Island? No?
Yeah, like, not a base. A taming pen. I was going to build a taming pen on Lava Island and just start, like, spamming out Rexes and whatever the hell else walks into that taming pen.
No, that's fine with me. I mean, somebody obviously might attack you and we mean PvP, but you could get that anywhere. Only place I'd say you'd definitely get attacked for is if you built on that little, like, Batman Skull Cave Island thing. Whatever people call it these days.
Yeah, I know not to, because it's a high-traffic space.
As long as it's sort of off-beaten path, you should be all right. You know what I mean? People might not even see it.
Like I said, I'm just going to build a taming pen just so I can tame Rexes. You guys can't use my doors, but you can try to lower stuff into the taming pen. It's going to be a stone for now until I get more metal, and then I'm going to make a metal one so I can try to chop Gigas.
Yeah, he's out there on Swine Island all by himself.
I've just flown past Tristan's little foundation square thing.
He kind of puts me in Tom Hanks' movie Castaway. He's all by himself without Wilson.
Yeah. Where's my ball? My ball!
Wilson! Hey, welcome back, Red Eye. Cortana's on the rag tonight, so.
Sounds like a good time.
I know, right?
Cortana's in the rag, you know what that means.
She's being bitchy with me.
Xbox is gonna fuck you over.
Well,
why is everything all huddled up in a small ass corner?
I don't know. I come in, it was like this, and I'm like, what the hell is going on here?
What is, like, what forced these guys to have, like, a little powwow?
Nice, lad.
Not gonna lie, Dave. I left the party, and then I forgot to invite you. I'm sorry. Nah, Sarge, Dave's got up at like 3 o'clock in the morning just so he can be a part of your stream.
Oh, thank you.
He's another sad Englishman that wants to get up at crack of dawn.
There's Sarge, one of your tribe members is here. One of the people that you invited last night.
Yeah, I know, Jack's here.
What the fuck do you want? What's he following me for? I don't care.
No. No. I'll find you at some point. I'm sure we'll bump into each other.
Let me take care of my girl real quick before we head out.
Sarge.
Yeah.
If I were to say that I found an Ankylo, that's a pretty good level.
Okay.
Would you be happy?
Yeah, I would be happy. What would you want in trade for it?
Trade for it?
I'll trade you, because you... I'm not the best in... Where is MK? There she is. I'm not the best in the world on... taming. Nathan, if you do me a favor, come up and pick me off this rock real quick.
Which rock? Where are you?
Up top above the base door.
Oh, no, no. forgot about that. I forgot about turning off,
And just take me down to the Spino, please.
Seven.
Thank you. Oh.
And then I'll bring you back to MK, so that way.
Yeah.
Hold it. Right. Where are you? I can see MK.
Oh no, you. Yeah.
Oh, you already got me.
On the Spino, don't bother.
Yeah, I'm on the Spino now. We got two of them thanks to the Ark over here, and it was a trade-off for this one. I just made it a saddle, so you have a fresh saddle.
They got a level one. They got like a 137 one, and I got a 52. That's good enough. That can protect me outside of my base for right now. So I got a Rex. I might actually team my Rex too.
Yeah, our guard dog died the other day. Thank you, going to Giggy.
This guy is going to take 40 minutes in 36 minutes. It's a level 140. It's like 10 levels.
Guys, I don't have any narcotic on me right now. I just got those darts.
It says it'll take 0 to 45 minutes. 30 minutes top off the grain. So it's going to take 206 natural berries. So
I got in the process stacks of half 600. An hour, you can get.
There you go, you've got something. Can you do it?
Yeah, once I get back to MK, we'll have fun.
Well, where are you? I'll accept my screen is shitload blue. I'll pick you up, then you can just whistle follow, and I'll put you back down, you can get him.
Okay.
Oh, you there?
No, I'm not there. I'm over here by the little islands, trying to work this Dago over to his island.
He's trying to work this plan over my house. I'll bring Sarge back to you, don't you worry. Last night I had to get a lot better to, who the hell is that now? How many people are in your tribe?
I don't know. I'm sorry.
Is that Bob, I got a new person?
I don't know who that is.
Oh, I saw picked him up by accident, that's why this is why. Because I thought it would be useless, but like, so fast. Oh, there's something called Jack here as well.
Yeah, Jack is a guy. He won't get on the voice chat.
He's one of the new guys. Where the hell is my island?
On over here. That's why I'm hopping island so you don't get killed.
That is that far island.
Yeah, this one, next one's gonna be a bitch.
Yeah, the next water thing's gonna be a bitch because I don't have any, like. I need to get, like, a Megalodon or something to fight off the other.
There's sharks in here. Keep my eye in the sky.
There's one, like, right in front of you. Two.
Yeah, backed up.
Two. Three.
I have a rat. Yeah, I have a rat.
Wait, how hard? What if we go that way?
Nah, they're circling.
No, what if you go, like, this way, Sarge? Like, over here?
There's
how
one
many
right
of them are in this water?
There's none over there, okay. Wait a minute, there it is. There's one. Two. Yeah. I'm gonna have to abandon her here and grab me and take me back to my raft and I'll bring it on over. And I'll hop her on there.
Will she actually get on the raft?
I've got him on a raft before. Let me keep her here. Hold on. Dude. Okay, she's staying put. Alright. Shit, I'm almost gonna die. She should be alright over there. Because Lord knows how fast she...
She's on land. Nothing's gonna get her. Nothing dangerous spawns on these islands anyways. I've never seen it, so I don't think that's a spawn for him.
Some of these berries real quick.
Even the Giga can spawn anyway, so.
Alright, now where's my raft? There it is.
I think I'm gonna go back to base and get that quest because there's two there.
Uh-huh.
Quetz can't lift up. The raft's on land.
No, Anki's.
No. A Quetz can't lift a Spino, can it? No.
No.
I just wish he was higher rank. For you. Then I wouldn't have to worry about her being in the water.
Yeah, I'm just afraid of all the levels of the Megalos. Like, if there was one Megalodon that's close to her level, I'd just take it in, but... Like, if, like, four or five, I'm gonna start attacking.
No, Ark? Is there anyone else in here? In the chat?
Chat?
Nathan. Nathan's the only one here. One of Nathan's friends.
Nathan's friend, since I didn't get a name.
Dave.
Dave, could you please check that box that says allow your voice to be broadcast? Because I got a gentleman in, or a lady in chat here saying the guys in the white jackets are coming after me.
Good evening, party. There's a box. This is include my audio for the stream, and then people can hear what you're saying as well, so it don't sound like he's talking to his son.
Alright, fair enough.
Where is she?
She's currently attacking a piranha.
Where?
At the edge of the island. She killed it.
Okay, is it this island here?
It's this one over here.
Yeah, you see me, right?
Yeah.
Me and my dinghy. Playing with my dinghy.
Come on, Sarge. Stop playing with your dinghy. Don't play with your dinghy on stream.
Peter Wacker, no.
Just wait till I get that Mastercraft fishing rod. Then we're just gonna play with our dinghies on stream the entire time.
All right, man.
I don't even know where to find a Mastercraft fish.
Well, apparently, we need to verify the email address.
Where would I find one of them fishing rods, Nathan? Nathan, where would I find a master?
Well, you have to get some drop off so you can't catch it.
Oh no, so it'd have to be like a random drop?
Yeah.
What the hell? How'd you get that spider on that small ass raft?
I played single player way too much. And I learned tricks.
It looks so funny.
You're gonna have to guide me.
Alright, I'm coming up now. It's just straight ahead. You're not moving.
Hang on.
Just load your piece of crap.
Is it overloaded?
No, I tried to write something in your chat and it told me it popped up and basically said you need to go on, register my email address for my Twitch account to be able to write out in chat. And then when I've clicked on twitch.tv, it won't work.
Yeah, we're underway. I can't see, I got a big dino in my way. Am I moving? Yeah, I'm not moving for some reason. I don't understand. I'm gonna have to ride her over. Fuck. Yeah, I'm about to ride her over. She's sticking me on land, the little bitch. You're that island over there. Ark. I'm about to ride her over.
Oh, yeah, straight across. I'm just looking.
Oh, boy.
Let's see. We're gonna have to do this the hard way, Sarge. We can either kill all the men in the house and run, or you can just ride her across. Sarge, go.
Come on, bitch. Let's move.
You can do it, Sarge. You're already
halfway
there.
Big ass bitch.
You're already more than halfway there.
Alright.
Wow, that was a lot easier than we thought it was gonna be. We made it seem like this is gonna be like a hard thing to get.
Yeah, victory dance. Alright, now. Untame. Oh, I went too quick for this damn controller. Got. Alright, I think it's open. Is it?
No.
No?
No, it's still yours.
There. All right.
All right. Time to go home.
Yep. I can build in there. I'm not worried about it. You can stay fucking there.
Oh, God. Gotcha. Do you want to go to your raft or do you want to go home?
Just take me on back, damn, okay? My raft is no big deal.
Yeah, it's on the island close to mine. It'll be safe. If someone destroys it, it's just a raft. It's just wood, hide, fiber, and I think some stone or thatch.
Yep. Because I have plans on...
It's also an act of war. So if someone destroyed your raft,
I'll declare war on their ass, and then I'll be calling all my allies.
That's like attacking you if someone destroys your raft.
I don't think Nathan found that funny.
Oh, sorry, I'm concentrating on getting an RB2H.
Okay.
Every time I open it, to click on settings to verify my email address and throws back to mobile. Really?
Okay.
I think I've done it now, though.
I was like, where the hell is MK? And I was like, wait, your base isn't even over here.
Yeah, he said if someone destroys, it'd be my raft would be an act of war. I said I'll just call upon my allies and we'll kick ass.
Well, if someone just randomly drives by and destroys their raft, then
it's a drive-by rafting.
Drive-by raft destruction.
Boom!
Quick, it's a drive-by. Get down.
Okay, what are you up to, Nathan?
No, I'll just verify my email so I can actually talk in chat thing now. How do I change my colour from pink? It says DF Map 991 in pink.
Okay. Oh, you can't.
Oh, sorry, I didn't verify your email.
Pink. You deserve pink, and that's why
they
you have
did
it.
Blue.
No, I don't know how to change it. I think it's different for each person. Like, because I think he just said he sees it blue.
Oh, sorry, I didn't verify your email. Well, I got, Twitch Prime, so that comes in handy. Now, where'd you say you saw that hammer tail?
I'll meet you at your base. Take your hand to it.
Did my message come up, Sarge?
Do what?
On server. Did my message come up on server?
Message chat come box. Up on what in my what chat box?
The server chat.
Press back.
How do you do that?
And that's how you get your sip.
Select an LB.
Select an LB.
And then press B back, and then it'll come up. It comes up with chat because you could have it in auto hide.
Right, hold left bumper and just tap the back button like you select.
How does it stay on
start,
there, by the way?
One.
How do you keep it
just
on?
Pops. You can set it so that it pops up when people
set
stuff.
You can press start, go on options, and you can put it on.
Okay, let's see here. Auto chat, there it is. Auto chat box. Okay. Chat bubbles, I'll allow it. Join notifications, please. Show gamer tag.
I think it's auto chat box.
Okay. I checked all those
just underneath Fahrenheit
things.
Temperature.
Bio overhaul markers?
Yeah, that makes no difference anymore from when they were doing an update.
Okay. Let's see here. Where's that?
Underneath Fahrenheit temperature.
There. Hopefully that stays on there now.
Right. So it should pop up now. Mm-hmm. So you should get it pop up and you should just say hi.
It won't stay on
the
there.
Same thing.
It won't stay on there.
It'll disappear after a while.
Oh,
and it'll
but
just
when
pop
you...
up when people say.
Oh, okay.
So yeah, whenever anyone says I'm on it, it'll pop up.
I don't know if it's supposed to stay on the screen.
Whoa, where am I now?
Mate, where are you?
I don't know.
Cause I'm just over your base now.
Okay, I'm coming down. I don't know. Shut my door real quick. Yeah, I've already got berries. There, red eye. I got almost. Did someone open that door? Okay, thanks, Jack, for shutting it, but you're not wanting to go in the voice. Whoa, who the hell's this? Hey, Nathan.
Yeah, man. Right, what? So.
Oh, you got
a Rhode Island beach. Yeah, I come on today and they've tamed one last night by the looks while I were in bed.
How hard is it to tame one of them?
I've done them on my own before. You can do them solo. If you tame an Argy and a Scorpion, pump melee on the Scorpion and just carry it up to a Quetz and keep stinging it with it.
Yeah, I've seen
so
that
does
done.
Does that still work?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm about to go tame me a scorpion.
It's like the big 747 of the dino world.
Right, it's just here near this thing. There's two of them. A 140 and a 130. Come on.
Howdy, Ash.
Say hi to the stream.
Hi, stream.
Who's this?
This is my brother, by the way.
Well, hello there, brother, by the way.
Kellen, if you want to have your audio included in the stream, you gotta check the box in the party. That way, like, his stream can hear you.
Was your bird a bit hungry? Oh, there's a couple of them here.
Yeah, there's two. There's a 140 and a 130 somewhere.
Anything, guess what I got this afternoon?
Go on.
I got myself a Bronto.
Yeah?
So, I can start harvesting stuff a little faster, which is nice.
Which one's which?
That one closer to you is one you want. It's 140.
Where's it at?
I'll take 136.
Hey, Ash, how busy are you right now?
Not too busy. Why? I'm just building.
You
want to
go, you want to go look for a Quetzal? I got the RG.
Yeah, there's a Quetzal near me the other day.
That one there, so just running past you, that's mine. You want one underneath.
I got the RG, and we can,
I want the one where?
Can hold you, and you can just go tranquil.
Underneath
Quetzal.
Me.
Oh shit, now they're coming after me. So this one, I think they're fighting with each other.
Did I have a spinal on my beast?
Mine's down.
That one's down?
Knock him out.
Make sure my
no,
six is clear.
Get away from this one. Get away from it. Get away from it. I've knocked that one out.
You know what?
Shoot him.
You know what? Shit!
Give
I'm
charge.
In trouble?
Teach him a lesson. No. Trouble.
Load faster, guys!
Spaces in between the rooms.
Load faster,
alright, so where do you
want
to... do you want to come over to my base real fast?
Ash, didn't we already accomplish? I have no clue where you are, man.
Alright, I'll come.
The only clue I have of where you are, or you said that I can't. It's the only place I can go that you have a clue is where you are, man.
Yes, Thundertail! Shit, I don't have any narcotics on me, y'all.
That's why I'm picking berries now, quick. I sort of knocked it out, and then went,
uh-oh,
shit, I didn't fetch
fucking out. Dicky bird. I hate dicky birds. Oh, no.
If you need to, I can bring some narco berries off my Bronto.
MK, come.
What was that? Oh no, not one of them.
I told you it was a dicky bird. Get him! Come on, MK, let's go get him.
One quest, you can tank him for a minute. I thought you meant
all
that
yellow. Alright, Joe, just give me a second, I'll start heading over to your base and we can go find a quest.
Yep, I'm making drink darts right now.
Alright. I'm gonna be the shooter, okay?
Did I take care
that's
of that cool. damn
Yeah,
bird?
I'm gonna give you a long neck with drink darts. And
I think you did.
I just made a bunch of drink arrows.
MK is a real good fighter. I have 125
tank arrows in case if that's what you want to use.
I couldn't ask for a better bird.
Do you want a ramshackle metal pick? I got a blueprint for one.
Yeah, I'll take one. Do you want ramshackle flak leggings? I have a blueprint for one of those. Alright.
Whoa, what the hell? MK, stop it!
Do you have a turtle or a sarco over there?
No.
Wait a minute, wait. I think... Is it dead?
No, it's just unconscious. Yours.
Yeah, you can have it if you want. We got a big bird over there.
You getting some knackerberries, yeah?
Yeah, I got a few here.
Do you have a long neck over there, or no?
No, but I can make one.
Oh, okay. I'll just make you if you want.
I got my crossbow. I don't really need a long neck.
I carry two crossbows, dude. One crossbow's not enough sometimes.
In the gauntlet.
And it said I needed 206 knackleberries.
Your Quetzal's okay, right?
Yeah, my Quetzal's fine.
I think the one thing Anarchy would tell you, I'm pretty attached to the animals I have.
You know what's quite funny? You didn't kill that thing. You knocked it unconscious. So if you can get, I think it can eat that cruiser. Two hits.
If you want it, go for it.
Eats medjo berries. If you can get another 49 medjo berries and some narcotics. You can tame that guy up.
But say if
I
knew where you guys
were.
Does
anyone need a hell of a lot of flint?
Why don't you use it? Use it for spark powder.
I already have a ton of spark powder, but I have way too much flint because I've been making a stone base.
Yeah, I have a shitload of flint, so I can't really say.
So just chalk it out.
I have too much flint myself.
Sarge.
I'm listening.
I'll fly back up to my base if you want. And I'll get some narcotics out of vault. Go on, storage box, whatever. And you can tame that Therizera thingy as well at the same time if you want. Just put in berries for it.
Okay.
Just try and pump a few narcoberries on that to keep it down while I'm gone.
Alright.
On Thera one. And you can tame that as well while you're here.
You're talking about that,
that big fingernail thing. It's got two different kinds of harvesting.
The dinky bird. The dinky bird, right?
Yeah.
Okay. And he takes berries too, right?
Yes,
Sarge, you're bringing home
49 of them.
You guys are bringing home another dinky bird?
I guess. He takes berries?
Yeah.
Hey, Nathan, I'm right behind you.
I thought you took meat.
Hello.
Nathan, Ozzy scared the hell out of me this morning because he was taking y'all's giga out for a spin, just chilling with it. And I heard it roar, and someone just got done saying that there was a giga in the area where I was. Like, they didn't know I was there, but they were saying there's a giga in that general area. And I was like, oh crap. So I heard it, I'm like, oh, I know what that is. And I saw it run by, I'm like, oh crap. And then I found out, and then I got my spyglass to see what level it was or whatever, and it was Ozzy. I'm like, oh, thank God.
Great, I'm gonna die.
Let me stop by, I'm right over you. I can stop by real fast.
Yeah, I don't have anything to eat, that's why I'm dying.
Yeah, I got some food, hold on, I'm coming right back. Choke down some berries.
Spartan's got that one, alright, good. Dicky Bird.
I'm almost back to base, and then I can get us in the black lights for them all.
Where are you? Flying about.
Whereabouts are you? I'm right in front. I'm right where all those rafts are. You not here?
I'm all the way over on the far side, right in front of the, on the beach of, Cat Island.
So if I'm looking at your base, I want to go to the right, correct?
Correct.
Alright.
Alright, Ash.
Has anybody seen them bringing that Morrowind tree? I saw.
You are.
I have
that Morrowind tree, yeah, so.
Joe, give me just a second. I'm going to get him some food and then...
Yeah, but when we tame the Quetzal, where's it going? Your house or mine? You can take
care.
It to yours. I'm about to say, you can take it to yours, but I might come over and use it sometimes.
That's alright.
Alright.
Just thinking maybe if we got a female, we could sit there and get a male and, you know, breed them.
Yeah. let's just get the Quetzal before we start worrying about the sex. Like, I got a level 15 RG. That's the RG I got, and, like, it's not, like, level 40. But I was like, please just give me an RG. I don't care what level.
And I okay, Sarge, I'm going down the beach. I've not seen you yet. Ooh, yellow beacon. Gotta stop for that. Sorry.
I saw a yellow beacon, too. Are you going towards the yellow beacon?
I'm at the yellow beacon. It's about to disappear. Oh, scope attachment. Sweet.
Wait,
that metal billboard blueprint.
Don't tell me you just took the beacon I was going for. Probably. You did.
Alright.
You see a green beacon, right, on my island?
I forgot where your island is. I think that's your island right here. Sarge, do you still need food or are you all good now?
Oh yeah, I'm going to need food. I'm dying over here.
But I'll say, if anything, if you
how
don't have berries...
How far down are you? Are you, like, really far away from your base?
I'm looking at the front side of the, Cat Island.
Redwood. He's... Redwood's in front of him. He's got, Skull Island.
You're on
the
wrong side, Ash. He's
because I said when I was looking at your base, I'd go right, and he's like, yeah, so I was heading
that
down
the copy
beach
better leave
like
my
bird Island.
He was over
hold
by,
on a second.
Lava Island. That's where Ash was going.
No. Yeah, that's where I was going, was lava, towards the Lava Island side of the beach. You're down at the Redwood side.
Isn't that the side where your base is?
Criminy. This is taking
it's not
forever.
Far from there. It's a ways, though.
This is a hell of a lot different when you're doing pretty much by yourself.
Oh my god, that's a purple beacon spawning right in front of your base. I'm gonna grab that.
Because what's funny is, spawns.
Ash, when go get him food first.
I know, I'm going. It just like actually popped in as I was flying by.
All right, so who here likes parasaurs?
That was a parasaur.
I do early on.
Oh, I got 2 blueprints for apprentice parasaur saddles. One higher durability and one higher armor. And I have a blueprint for a ramshackle parasaur saddle. Anybody on blueprint? All right.
So how far down the beach are you?
I was gonna say, yeah, I didn't know about all that.
I just had to pull the wax out of my ears so I could hear him.
Oh, I see you. I'm here. Oh, this is one of the bases. This is one of the areas I thought I was gonna build my base, so I was thinking about building my base.
You know, when I did my solo playing, I set everything up. It took, about.
Where are you?
Wait, 2 minutes to tame anything.
Here, brother,
tear it on. Okay, coming over. Right. 2 minutes max on everything. Thank you.
No problem.
You are a godsend.
Thank you. Can you write it, make a fire pit so I can make some more
food?
A ton of food on me and my pterodon.
Right, check on your thera. I've just put some narcotics on him. I haven't pumped any on him. I'll just put him in inventory for you. And there's some there for that.
Thank you. So,
Ash, are you making any of the higher like quality type items like fabricators or whatever?
Yeah. No, I have. I'm trying to wait on that until I get an actual roof over the place. Once I do that, then I'll start working on that.
You still need
I don't have to say, roof over it yet.
Since I finished up my island, I'm probably gonna make a metal base in the backside, with a fabricator and an industrial grill and a forge, and you can come over and use it if you have to. You just bring all your stuff over and just go to town.
Alrighty.
Excuse me.
And then I'm gonna work on the breeding ground once I gate off the area. I'm missing like 30 something gates.
Alright, so if you need more cooked food, there's some in one of these fire pits. Just pick a fire pit.
Sweet.
Go for it. And if you guys need extra spoiled meat, I have a ton in this pterodon. I can give y'all.
Hey! You can feed them biotoxin as well instead of narcotics. Hi. You could do that.
I ran into your bird. It's like, whoop, okay, that was a roadblock.
Ooh, I might get that female trike. I wanted a higher level trike. I might grab her. I mean, later, maybe.
You can grab her right now and then... I don't know, we can try to come back for it.
I guess I can always run down to my Bronto and get some berries out to feed it. I'll go ahead and do that real fast. You don't mind if I tame stuff down here while you guys are working on it, right?
No.
I'm not sure.
Okay, how far along is your... I can't... There it is. They ain't even there yet. Oh, good God, this is going to be a bit...
This is weird, its hitbox is messed up, so it's like I shoot in the body, it counts it in the head. If I shoot it in the head, it counts it in the body. It keeps doing it here and there.
That tarot bird is... I think it's not a tarot bird, my god. The dicky bird there is taming along pretty good. I'm shocked.
Level war it.
No, no, go in the water, don't go in the water. Come on.
What level is this damn thing?
25.
Do any of you guys know how to lure a damn trike out of the water? This thing's gonna sit here and swim in circles like an idiot.
Darting it.
Yeah, just shoot it once and then wait for it to come.
No, but the thing is, it's already low to... It's already almost knocked out, so that's why it's swimming away.
Well, wait then.
Oh, here we go. Alright. Coming towards me. Come on. Up into the woods you go. Where are you going?
Wow. I'm still fascinated by this bird. Anyways.
And it's out. Awesome. Okay, if you want to, Joe, if you want to meet me here, go to the Skull Island or whatever, and fly towards the beach side. That's where we are. Just look for the fire pits.
You got enough food in you, and you got some narc in you, so you're fine.
Alright, once I'm done repairing my stuff.
Sarge, don't forget to grab any meat out of the fire pit if you need some more.
Oh, yeah.
A bunch of it.
You guys are alright, I can tell you that much.
They're alright, I don't want to be.
Okay. We'll just keep it that way then. All right, he's way over taming. Well, at least my character is getting its workout today. Thanks, MK. Let's see here. You're gonna be the longest one out of the group.
What is that?
A hammer tail.
I want to get one of those things so I can harvest metal easier.
Hey, finally, someone knows my terminology. Who the hell's a hammer tail?
Well, the armadillo looking ones, they are good for, like, stone, but these ones are good for, like, flint and metal.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, and oil. They're really good at oil.
And you know, if you pump oxygen on them, you can stay underwater for ages. It's ridiculous. You'd be able to swim down to bottom of the river with it and get loads of oil straight away.
You talking this thing?
Yeah, this. Yeah. I'm a tail. I've done it before. I've gone down in the sea on an anchor with scuba on for oil. They fetched out donkey light, but it's not quite as cool as going underwater on an anchor.
Aren't you supposed to be working?
Who?
It's probably Demon. He's probably worried.
I'm getting orders. He's at work and giving me orders.
Demon's like, I can't work with the stress. I have to know what's going on.
Is he watching the stream or something? Dog.
No, he's at work right now.
I wasn't sure if he was watching the stream or whatever.
He's a forklift driver.
I wouldn't be surprised if he's watching the stream.
Honestly. Howdy, Death.
Hi, random person.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Who's in stone?
Hi, Ash.
You're Jack game, right?
I'm coming with everything I got.
Okay, you're Jack. Okay, finally you got into chat with me. I sent you an invite a while back. I didn't know if you got it or not.
No, I didn't get it for some reason. It didn't pop up.
Okay.
That's kind of weird.
Hey, what happened to the floor, the trap door there for the birds to come out? Do you know where that went to?
No, I don't. Because when I came in here earlier, there was another person in here.
That B-O or B-A-B-A? Baba?
Yeah, I think Baba was... There was somebody else before Baba. There was some random kid, I didn't know who he was.
Okay.
Man, another level 95 female?
Alright, Ash, I'm coming. I'm really, really slow though, because this RG doesn't really have any movement speed.
Hey, so I got a question. How can I put it like the floor into like wood or metal or whatever?
How can you put the floor in the metal? You have to get the engram, and you gotta make some to make metal. You have to smelt some
cement and paste and metal.
Yeah. Ash, I think I would say that this RG can't chase a Quetzal. I don't.
No, it's okay. Quetzals only have short bursts of energy. They do like a short burst just to get away, and then they'll stop.
Oh, about to say, because this bitch is slow. Like when you see me.
We can take my Pterodon. My Pterodon probably will be better anyways. My Pterodon's really fast.
My Pterodon would be better. It has more weight.
You don't know that.
My Pterodon is 254, 5,000 HP, 250% movement speed, 500% melee,
run.
And
2,000
weight. Oh, crap. You evil what? Omen of death. I got a Pterodon on me. Help me.
What's going on?
I'm already halfway with my freaking RG, so.
Watch my bird. I think it took off the protector.
Did do.
Yeah, it is. I'm trying not to hit it. I'm trying to kill this thing at the same time. All right.
Oh, you dead. Can't. You can't do damage to his stuff in an alliance.
Oh, you can't. Okay.
So oh crap! I knocked down. And there's a Dillo attacking me. Can you come down to the beach and help me, please? Help! I'm knocked down. And there's a Dillo murdering me.
No, I'm coming. I don't know where you are, but I'm coming.
It's alright, I think someone got help. There's another one.
You, right, oh, you survived it.
Yeah, they're only doing one damage because of my armor, but. Alright.
Okay,
so,
MK.
Did you go to Volcano Follow. Island? Like the.
The cat island?
Come on,
whatever.
Sweetheart.
Yeah. If you. Go into the mouth of that thing and
that's
go to the right,
girl.
Go to the main jungle shoreline. We're all right here.
You'll be better than the one I know
stuff.
In real life.
You're at Redwood?
Oh, I see ya. Who's
no,
Alpha
we're not
Tribe?
At Redwood, we're on jungle. We're at jungle.
Wait, what?
Whoever's Alpha Tribe, I see him.
That person just fly by in a bird?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was me.
Oh, it's Alpha Peaches. Get it right, yo.
Sweet.
Ash, what about if we say fuck the Quetz, right? And there's a 125 Rex right here. Right, I'll go get all the materials to start building behemoth gates, and we try to tame this bitch right now.
All right, or we can move to my house where it's like hidden.
What do you mean move to your house? I have a house.
Move to my base.
You move
to
your
base.
Dude, no. I didn't just spend.
Okay, fine. Well, let's go get the let's just get the Quetzal. I think the Quetzal will be more useful than a Rex at the moment.
I didn't spend 13 hours of my life behemoth getting this whole island.
Be a good taming pen. Bear, go lay down. Bear, go lay down.
Alright, I see the cat island. I'm coming out.
Alright, we're on the jungle beach. We're on the main island. We're not on Redwood Beach. We're on the main island.
You're halfway.
Are you by Green Drop?
Yeah, I'm over here by
the Green Drop is right behind us on the cliff. So if you go down at the beach in front of the Green Drop, you'll see the green drop right at us.
It's landing right here.
Protect our ally. Oh, you are motherfucking waking up.
I'm coming.
Drink this.
You see how you created the walls for the base? I've been trying to do something like that.
No, we're doing 30 minutes, Gerson.
Drink this little piece of shit.
12:30. I see your RG. Come down the beach. This is where the trike is.
Drink, drink, drink. There you go. That should knock your butt out for a while longer.
I'm not great some movement speed.
Okay, that's not doing shit to your knockout.
Wait,
the hell?
Wait, can you go into the RG's inventory? Grab the leggings.
I took everything out.
Everything
no.
On this game at the minute.
Appreciate it.
Alphas, can you guys go a minute?
I screwed up.
I've literally got 208% movement speed.
I screwed up.
I like to think there's still
a still going up.
Shit.
You're alright, you can just put it back in.
Who is that person that's knocked out on that?
Alright, I'll put some in for you. There.
Oh, the thatch thing? I don't know who that is. I think she's some random kid.
I was clicking too fast. That's my fault.
Alright, I have some more narco berries in my trike. I can give you a fast hold on.
Alright, there you go.
Damn, y'all are fast around here.
There was a dialogue coming towards the trike, so I just picked it up and dropped it.
Thank you, Nathan.
Bunch of megalodons in the ocean.
Sorry, Matt.
I just fed a megalodon. A fucking dialogue.
Okay, you're not gonna wake up for a bit, thank God.
Alright, now I know what to do.
I want a moss chops. I might just steal one and.
More narco berries. There you go.
I might just steal a moss chops and just hope to God it's like. It wants something relatively easy to get.
Whoever's like spiky thing over here is I'm making sure its torpor stays up, just to let you know.
Was it coming down too much?
Yeah, it was almost halfway, so I just gave it like 8 narcotics to boost it back
up. Okay.
I have seven more narcotics I got out of that green shop. I can donate them because it's just free narcotics. They're absolutely free narcotics. The game just gave them to me.
Yeah, that's weird.
Well, I was in a green drop. There's a bunch of stone and stuff. Here, take the 7 narcotics I'm dropping.
Friggin'
now.
This is Bird City right here.
Mm-hmm. Sarge, right here. Come here.
What? Huh?
The 7 narcotics on the ground over here.
Alright. Arigato.
Stego up there too.
I can't carry that stego home.
I know.
You can't take
Wait, can I carry
home.
The can I carry the trike home?
No, only Quantus can carry trikes.
Damn.
Or go get my
so
raft.
We need one. We can move like that? Any dinosaur ever.
What the hell is this thing good for?
Picking up stuff and attacking in midair. Pretty cool.
All right, so if I pick up, like, if I pick something up, it won't attack me, right? Until I put it down
or
something?
It can attack you, but it doesn't, it won't, like, it's harder for it to attack you.
So if I scoop into Lava Island, right, and I just start picking up scorpions, will they trank me in midair and I'll just fall in the water and die?
No.
All right,
no.
Good enough for me.
I don't think
next time
so.
You see my next time you see my house, I'm gonna have at least 15 scorpions.
Shh. But like you can pick up a scorpion, you can be an RG, just pick up a scorpion, just sit there and hit it. I can't do anything to you.
Wait, is this guy dead?
Nah, he's unconscious.
Take the 14 narco berries out of his fucking inventory and just use them.
I'll leave his narco berries alone. We have a Bronto.
Dude, just take the 14. You just killed him.
I meant to. I had stone arrows on. Damn it. I thought I had my trank arrows on still. I was going to knock him out so when he got back on, he just had a high torpor. He had to sit there and wait, and it ended up killing him.
Nice.
I had the stone arrow. I always turn the stone arrows on.
You
like,
know,
after
I really.
I'm done.
I really hope
something.
He didn't just bring upon the wrath of fucking another person. I don't want to deal with that shit.
Dude,
when you
the
see
guy
that...
was sleeping. The guy was sleeping on a 2x3 thatch.
Yeah, I know.
Foundation.
But...
Like, I don't think we have to worry about the wrath of some dude.
Well, you know the
very
rest,
next day,
you know, he could have
it.
Yeah, he could have like
just
a metal
a thatch foundation. That's it.
Yes, it's a 2x3 thatch foundation.
No, 4,
Tristan.
2x4. Oh, it looked like 3. 2x4 thatch foundation.
Yeah, it's Tristan. I know what
you
it is.
You actually know.
Oops.
Yeah, used to play on the server like religiously every day for months.
Oh god, you killed one of Nathan's friends.
And then we went off to some schoolwork and
stuff. Tell this Tristan character, even though it says it was me, it wasn't me.
It's fine, honestly. He's only just started back on the server yesterday and messaged me saying, can I join again? I'm like, yeah, of course you can. Give him a couple of days, he'll be back up to metal and stuff. He works pretty quick. I'll just tell him it was you that attacked him, and he can come fuck you up.
Nathan, what I want you to do is specify it was undead Ash, not Ark. Ark's base is completely safe. I didn't do it.
We'll just tell him to watch stream on YouTube. We'll just tell him to watch stream on YouTube and tag him in it.
Oh god. Make him screwed. Oh, you know, he won't even be able to see it because Sarge wasn't over here. Unless Sarge
in that case, it was completely Joe's fault.
Somebody did it. Someone did it. It wasn't. You know what? Maybe it wasn't Ash. Maybe an arrow just fell from the sky.
Oh, yeah. That so happened to have my name on it.
It was like that movie Grown Ups. Someone just shot an arrow in the sky and just happened to land on him.
Yeah.
I love that movie. It's like so that's just stupid, but that's it's great. Pick it up, pick him up. Throw him in the lava.
You know what? I just thought of that. That's a really good idea.
You can pick all these beaches up and throw them in the lava.
Goodbye, Mr. Dilo. I'm gonna appease the gods right now, and I'm gonna sacrifice this Dilo.
You're fully unconscious.
Watch out at the top of the volcano. There's boas up there. You.
Oh no, I'm just going to the mouth and just dropping in the lava.
Oh, you're almost done. So what does it take to make you a saddle?
I'm gonna appease the gods.
That's a raptor saddle. I don't think I have a Dickie Bird saddle yet.
Those have to be made in a smithy.
Alright, thank you.
So we try to take one and it's like, nope,
you
gotta make it in a smithy.
Neutral. Green Lantern.
Never.
Green Lantern.
I'm coming back, Ash. I've successfully dropped the Dilo in the lava.
Alright, trike is up, yay! You just joined.
To our animals.
The 142 trike.
Yes,
almost a perfect name.
Ash.
What?
Tristan's coming on. I messaged him and put, somebody just killed you for your berries. And he put, not my berries, all in capitals. And then he put, might hop on in a minute.
Tell him I'll pay him back. I'll give him, like, the metal crest.
Give him the berries back in triple. Just so maybe it, like, takes a part to that. Like,
I will personally bring my Bronto down to this beach and just whack everything in a 12-mile radius.
He had 14
narco
berries. Just give him fucking, like, 50. And
whole stack. I'll give him whatever he needs. I don't care. I didn't mean to kill him at all.
Watch out for that Carno.
Oh, crap. Get rid of the Carno. Get rid of the Carno.
Let me get rid of it. I can't lift it up.
Kill it. Just attack it. If it comes towards me, attack it and lure it away.
Dude, just run. It's killing a monkey thing. The Carno's level 100. My bird's only like fucking 42.
Oh, is it so?
This thing is relatively useless. And you're stuck.
Not stuck.
Never mind.
Oh, can you take care of that raptor that's chasing the poor parasaur in the water? Oh, come on, Beach. I dare you. I freaking dare you. Come on.
Gotcha.
Dude, you can press the right trigger and hit him while you
hold
have
on. No, fuck that. Stop trying to hit it. Ash, crank it now. Crank.
Yeah, hold on.
Never mind, stamina's going down.
Drop it, where is it? I can trink it. Drop it. Oh, I missed. Come on, you beach. Wait, where the hell are you? Oh, crap.
It's alright. That's the first female raptor I saw, and I have two males, so I could have fucking mated raptors for us.
Lava Island is, at the top of the map?
Lava Island is the very north, is the most north island. You want to spawn a jungle south.
I had to do damage to the,
Yes.
I'm 35-70 me. Oh, map.
Piss me saying if you come and shot, you know.
Me know. Housekeeping.
Hey, can you make the pterodon follow you? Cause it's gonna keep getting my trike stuck. Let's make it follow you.
Green lantern, I don't know.
I don't see a green lantern, I see a white one.
Where the hell did you go, Ash?
Just keep going, just go up the hill. Go straight a little bit more, go up the hill. I see you.
I see you, okay, I'm good.
Come on, buddy!
Just here.
We're off to see the wizard.
I keep on upgrading the movement speed and just RG down.
You need upgrade the weight.
It's already at
upgrade the weight attack.
1,000. It's already at 1,000. Melee's at 220. I'm just using this to tame a Quetzal, and then I'm ditching the RG. Or use this to get another RG.
The blue obvious is behind us.
Me and Sarge are near there, but we're both taming at minute, so we can't really come over.
I'm bringing my tribe member back to his house.
You're gonna have to come across the river.
We're
there.
We're gonna go tame. Well, here, we'll come pick you up, and then we'll go tame our Quetzal that we wanted to go get. So,
I don't even know where to find it.
I know where to find it.
Oh, okay, you're on the... You see rafts or anything near you? Alright, well, fun.
So what do you think of the place?
Why do you have your bird on an attacking target?
What?
I like this stone pillar thing you're doing. I like that.
It's gonna be like a... perfect, yeah.
See, what you need to do, though, like, right here, like... Okay. Can you fit walls here?
I can't do it because this is in a middle section, but I can definitely put, like, a fence on the outer side.
Like, put something where someone can't shoot you, and you can, like, I don't know, have, like, an outside forge or some shit right here, you know what I mean?
Yeah, or you can do something out here with that. I can extend this foundation out and then have an industrial forge here.
But put a wall right here, too, so you don't actually, up and
run off the cliff.
What I was
planning on is making it, like... multiple stories, so like over the dino pen, I was gonna
see. The only thing I know is fucking box, so
hey, I already know how to do it without the box.
I was gonna put a ceiling out over the dino like area or whatever, and that's where I was gonna put the forge up there. Like, it's gonna be like one big balcony or whatever, and that's where I'll keep all the stuff like Quetzals, the forge, all that great stuff. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah, like we're the only thing I know is box.
Well, you gotta expand. You gotta move out the box.
Here, dude.
Yo,
here,
Ash,
take your ramshackle pick.
Ash, down this parasaur now.
Okay, grab this pick, though. Grab your pick. Why do we need the parasaur?
It's a level 150, dude.
Holy crap!
That's a perfect fucking bear sword right there. And like I said, I got an apprentice saddle for it, so fuck it. Why the fuck not? It's just there.
I have a primitive saddle for it.
Well, yeah, like I said, I got the blueprint for apprentice saddles for more armor and more durability. Hey, the game gave you a 150 pet spawn parasaur. Why the fuck not? You don't need narcotics on it either. Just throw berries in it and we just go about our way.
I'll put some narcotics in it just to be sure.
Back in a minute, guys.
All narco berries. I'll grab some berries on my Bronto. So happy to have a Bronto, it's so nice. Just grab all the berries you need in one go.
That, it doesn't lag up the server.
Yeah. It's not like every other boosted server.
Or maybe it does and I just don't notice because it lags for everyone else but me.
No, it didn't lag me when I did it.
Well, that's what I mean, maybe it just lags.
Yeah, we did. He did. They tamed him. You can't, but they spawned him in, then tamed him naturally, because they didn't want to have to wait until, you know, later. Alright, Green Lantern, meet me at the Blue Obelisk, I'll come pick you up. Just stay here, Joe, and then, we can go Quetzal hunting.
Wait, are you bringing Green Lantern back to your base?
Yeah, probably.
Is he gonna be a member of our tribe?
Probably.
Are you?
Well, until you treat my brother like crap. Then you're not that cool, but... Where the hell are you?
Alright, so how much work do you do? On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you actually do? Wow. Ash, you color-coded these fucking berries in this parasaur, dude.
I'm a twab, okay?
It goes yellow 96 for all, blue 96 for all, red 96 for all. What the fuck is up with you and the color coding in the 96? Like, what do? Eat 4 berries, then put the stack in? What the fuck?
No, a lot of them went spoiled. There's 4 of them went spoiled. That's why.
Do you need any storage boxes here at S? Cause
I have the stuff to make on it. I'm just trying to get.
Out of the green drop, I got 2 free large storage boxes.
You go and put them in the small little like storage crate outside.
I've tipped a pig on my sticks. We're not even trying.
Yeah, if you put berries in your last slot, it'll rob you for your berries.
Great Lantern, is this you that it has turned on over you? Boop!
It must have robbed some berries off me then. That's alright then. What's in?
I don't know, probably a week.
2 days.
Hey, I'm gonna wait here and grab this purple beacon, then we'll go to my base, okay? I just wanna grab this real fast.
Finally, I'm making this wall. So, I figured it out myself.
I'll go ahead and invite you to the tribe.
See, cause I would take people into my house, but they'd have to do work. Can't live there for free.
What the fuck? Nigga said you gotta pay rent.
He's gotta do stuff.
Gotta do stuff. Like, I need gates put up so that way our house doesn't get blown up. If you value life,
next time
I advise you to help me with the gates. See, I'm not making you do work. I'm just giving you the alternative. Either you get blown up or we make gates and we don't get blown up.
Okay, so I got a silencer and a silencer blueprint. How fun.
Hey, at least you got the silencer. Not just a fucking blooper for it. At least they...
I play Pokemon.
Alright, here's the thing. Everyone played PlayStation 2. Kingdom Hearts, no. Kingdom Hearts 1, Kingdom Hearts 2, Kingdom Hearts 2.5, 2.8, 2.5. Fucking.
Nigga, I don't know.
3 hasn't even come out yet. It's been like.
The only thing I remember playing the most on my PS2 was Star Wars Battlefront 2.
That's the most I used to play on my PS2.
I played that game for days. Star Wars
Battlefront. All I had to do was just go space battles and just sit in the other person's ship and just shoot them as they spawn.
Well, I can never figure out how to hook up our PlayStation to our Wi-Fi. Like, I never played online. It was just me and my brother or me in the campaign. That was it. But I loved it. The guy in our tribe.
The guy that if you come to my house, you'll have to do work.
Nah, bro. You fucked up.
I'm the less fun guy.
I'm the less fun guy.
Ash is the fun guy in the tribe. I'm the less fun guy.
I'm the local
tribe douchebag. That's me. I'm the tribe douche.
Green Lantern. There's Green Lantern, come inside real fast. I got some tools and weapons for you. Just some metal tools and a pike. Scroll all the way to the bottom of the smithy. Please do not steal anything, because I know what I have. So I find out.
What the fuck?
Damn! I just said you gotta do work. He told you not to steal.
You know what? I've had Regan. I've had a friend called Regan Mojang. She will steal all my crap in like the first 30
that's
minutes
why,
of being online.
That's
I'll
why
be broke.
That's why if I ever see her come back in the tribe, I just keep kicking her.
No, I kick her. I kicked her. But
get off
your
RG,
I'm gonna take
back,
us.
If you were
I'm gonna
invite
do
me.
Where he used the pterodon. It's faster. Oh, it's okay. Put it in the dino pen, it's alright.
Scared. It's not a good idea.
Don't be scared. Your base is more exposed than mine is.
What the fuck just happened? Stop it.
Hey, we can make... We
Wait,
can do
what
it.
The hell? Why did I drop
make a bonfire.
Okay,
what the fuck is going on? Hold on.
I have two...
Yeah, I got music.
Smurfy?
They're
what?
Dulled up.
How the fuck did you do that?
What? I could make him a quad door.
Dude, I
was
fucking losing my
that.
Mind. I was like, wait, yo, what the fuck? I broke the door in half. What the fuck is going on? I thought so. I thought I fucking was. I thought I was fucking on drugs. I was like, wait, is someone fucking... Because I work at a pizza place and I had a pizza at work. I was like, yo, did someone sell some fucking cocaine in this pizza? The dough is fucking coke. Like, what's going on? Call my boss. What the fuck did you do to me?
Oh, there's that quetzal I saw. Let's see.
Alright.
Level 60 male, so I'm gonna go ahead and land real
Which,
fast
wait, what
and you're
you...
gonna pick me up.
Oh, that's it? Okay.
Yeah. And you're gonna give me the stuff that I need. Actually, I don't feel comfortable getting off at this spot. I feel like it's gonna throw me off the edge. I'm gonna die. Just go ahead and get back under me. Get under me! There we go.
Oh, it's tamed to you.
Oh, it's tame. Just make it whistle. I'll stop. Oh my god, there's a kangaroo up here. Why the hell is there a kangaroo up here?
Yo, this kangaroo is like a douchebag spot, too.
Oh my god, it's a low 130. Holy crap. Alright, go ahead and give me the stuff, whatever you made.
What do you need? What do you need for it? I have the...
Let me look. Did you make the lawn neck or anything like that, or...?
Yeah, long neck and 16 drake darts. So.
Yeah, let me see how many we need for.
I don't know if that's enough.
I'm looking. I still have my crossbow, so I'll just switch over to my crossbow if I need to.
Yeah, I have 125 drake arrows too, just in case, like, if like, you miss every shot.
Don't worry about that. It's all good. Let's see. 15, I need 11 shots with tranquilizer darts in the head and 15 with the crossbow shots. So I just need to hit it in the head a couple times.
Wait, no, for me it says 19 with the crossbow, 7 in the head, 13 tranq darts, 5 to the head.
No, it's 11 and 19 for me.
Shit, I'm gonna fucking
it's
die.
It's a little 60, Quetzal.
I thought
somebody come
15.
And pick me up?
No, I said 60.
Okay, yeah, then it's probably more accurate.
Alright, go ahead and grab it. Go ahead and give me the... Oh, is it in here? Alrighty. Just go get yourself some resources. Start doing crap. Alright, go ahead and pick
don't
me up.
Start doing whatever you want.
Just don't die. You know, go ahead and die. Just don't lose anything. Like, if you lose your stuff, go back and get it. Alright, where
okay,
the fuck
go
did it
go? Go to the left a bit. Go to the left. That's the right. Left. Alright, so when I get lined up for a shot, I'm gonna need you to stay still, okay? So I don't shoot you.
I might fucking die.
Where is it?
I'm in a little corner.
Okay, go over towards the center area a little bit. Go to the right a little bit.
Hey, can somebody do me a favor?
Come on, let's go home. It's
gotta be right around here somewhere.
Yeah,
hey, if nobody's
busy,
can somebody come pick me up this rock?
Just fly around this area until you see it. Go to the left a bit more. Oh, there it is. I see it.
Oh, this is taking forever.
Alright, you gotta fly above it. Alright, stand still so I can get the shot and not shoot you.
Alright, well, they're here. Wait, we're almost there.
It hit it. Just didn't actually do anything. Alright, gotta follow it. It stops. Go ahead and stop for a second. Wait, what the hell? It's not like registering the hits.
No.
I heard it's dope.
I've heard it's rubbish. It's been traded in loads.
Alright, go and stop. Alright, follow it. Alright, you have to go up, get your ahead of it or above it. Alright, stop right there. Oh, that's irritating, it won't register the shots, like it keeps doing the blood spat, but it doesn't register the shot. Alright, go ahead.
This girl asked me for my name. After... This is ridiculous.
Alright, go ahead and stop. Oh wait, no, keep following it. Alright, stop. It keeps turning on us! Stop it! What? Try to get as many shots as I can in the head. I'm actively getting hits on it, though, that's good. Got in the head.
Let's see, I'm gonna have to land for stamina somewhat soon.
Alright, go ahead and land real fast. It's why it's in this area. Go ahead while it's in a clearing. Dude, go land on that cliff ahead of us. Go land on that cliff ahead of us real fast. Alrighty. Go and land land up here. Come on. Alright. Still see it.
Go.
Just don't sprint, stay slow. Okay, go. No, it's right to the left, it's right to the left, it's behind us now.
You just got back to base then.
Do what?
Instead of you just got back to base, yeah?
Yeah, finally. Make sure I have everything here. Except this guy wants to be stupid.
Alright, now I'm onto the crossbow.
Hey, you. Thunder ass, come on.
Oh, I thought I was stuck in a rock.
I'm stuck in a rock.
Come on, Thunder ass.
We need to get away from the swamp, because if it goes down in the swamp, we're going to be in trouble. Let's hope it stays off this way.
Come on, Thunder ass. Kilimanjaro?
Right, I'm going to stop shooting it until it gets, over, until it gets away from the water.
Hello, mate. All
right, stop. Oh crap!
All right, now time to make some saddles. I am sir.
Oh yes.
I'm Sarge.
Got Kilimanjaro.
Where'd
it
go?
You did check the little button, right?
No, where are you going?
Okay. I don't know. I just want to make sure you're coming up on the chat if you are, sir. That's all.
Ooh, somebody's shooting a new dinosaur.
They're going land rough. Alright, still got eyes on it. Alright, it's over jungle though, that's good now.
That's just 25 more in the bird.
Oh crap, pick me up.
Fuck!
Dude, seriously, oh, they just took my meat. Crap!
Ah. That could be taken out a lot of different contexts there, buddy.
It took my cooked meat, my steak.
One got away with 50 trank arrows.
I'm not worried about it. I got trank arrows. Don't worry about that. Just come pick me up so we can chase that Quetzal down.
Yeah, I want to tame a bird.
It went that way towards the red op.
Come here.
I got a John.
Nobody has a dragon yet, right?
Wyvern, no.
Yeah.
You can spot admin can spawn him in like, but
you could get a earthworm, whatever it is called.
Wyvern. Slowing down, it's gotta be almost drop. Just can't see through your damn thing.
So I need to get out of here. Go under and get this son of a bitch.
Alright dude, stop. When you see it stop or slow down, you gotta stop too so I can actually shoot it. Cause you're whipping around. Alright, stop.
Watch it. No, he stopped playing a little bit ago. A few days ago when we changed up to this map. Well, I was playing for these bugs.
Wow, we got a cluster of dinosaurs over here. Holy shit. Alright, where's the new chain?
Dude, stand still.
Okay, when did y'all merge together to make one new dino? Holy shit.
Nah, there's like a few new dinos in that new in the base.
Oh yeah, I just brought two home.
Yeah. Trying to look for this.
There you are.
Okay, where's the... Okay.
Keep hitting it, it's just not registering the shot.
Maybe you're a bad shooter.
No, like, it's actually hitting it and doing the blood spats and everything, it's just not actually hitting it. Sometimes the hitboxes don't work. Dude, you're gonna have to land and give me your second crossbow. I'm almost broken.
You're gonna have to, yeah, you're gonna have to switch out the stone arrow for a chink.
I am using a chink. Okay, on your crossbow.
Compound bow's supposed to kick ass, isn't it?
It really does.
Alright, gonna pick me up. Smash this up, I have to go.
Yes. Not yet, I've started watching
it. I thought it was brilliant.
Alright, stop. Stop, dude. Stop, 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 stop.
Yeah.
No. Oh,
Nathan, do you mind making us a saddle and then we'll just pay you back in a little while? Like tomorrow, I can get the stuff to pay you back tomorrow.
A saddle for what?
A Quetzal.
Well, first let's drop the Quetz first and then I'll stay
for
here
a
with
Quetz.
You.
Quetz?
My god, I'm getting so nauseous sick. Because you didn't.
Yeah. That's the shit I want.
I have to land for stamina soon.
Go and land right now, that's right here. Oh, you just dropped me off the cliff. I'm dead. Oh, I'm so close to death. Oh, crap. Please don't do that again.
You didn't land on the cliff. No. I tried to drop you on the cliff. Where is it?
No, my pool. Oh, there it is.
Me neither, this would be my first one. There's a spino on the ground, so gotta be careful about when we drop it.
I'll tell you when to move, okay?
Oh, this is irritating.
Why, what's up?
I can't get my dinosaurs to stop bunching up on each other. I'm trying to separate them and they won't move.
Dude, stop. It's stuck in the rock and I can shoot it. You're freaking moving.
Oh, you can't. Look.
Dude, seriously, oh, stop moving.
All right, appreciate that.
Yeah. I'm trying to move him, the big dude, first. Oh, I got him. I'm out.
Alright. We had a bottleneck there.
They was doing awesome.
They were having one hell of an orgy. Hey, I want to see the exit layout of this. Come on, guys!
Come on, this thing's really gotta just drop already. Come on.
So who's looking for a detective then?
Hey, sorry, if you want, I could go with you. Oh, Baba's here. That's
apparently 14.
14 from Fed, isn't it?
Copy. I didn't hear what you said.
14 for February.
So if you want, I go help you out.
Alright, that's cool.
These diners with me.
Need to land.
How good are you about taming?
Dude, just stop using the sprint on the pterodon. We're faster than it anyways. You don't need to sprint around.
How are you about taming?
How are you about taming? What do you mean?
Are you a good tamer or bad tamer or what?
I don't know where I am.
I'm good. I mean, I took your dino off for a spin.
This is so stupid. Like, fuck, land.
Okay. You just got a basic club, huh?
Yeah.
Alright. Well, let's go out here and see if we can get
It's over there to the left. To the left.
Wait.
Right.
Let me
there.
Take one.
Alright,
stop.
Got him out.
Hold on, wait. I'm gonna move it right about now.
Hope this thing ends up landing on one of the pillars.
Should I keep lagging a little bit?
You're lagging?
Yeah, a little bit.
Alright, perfect. Stay right here.
See, you're like lagged in. Oh. Are you just doing it on purpose?
Why is it not freaking shooting it?
There's more dinos over there on the other side of the island.
Dude, you gotta fly above it. Yeah. Keep hitting you.
That's what we
do. Alright, let's hit. We're gonna go over this way. Because I saw a stego over here. Which one did you bring out, anyways?
He's not really. It's
four arrows.
It's like an eater. You don't really kill.
Dude, you really have to start standing still now. I'm not even joking. All right.
Can you look up? Can you look up at the Terra and take the 25 I just put in out?
Okay. I gotta get like all these shots in the header. It's not ever gonna get down. All right, just stop right now.
You got the Terra.
And that one, register.
shit. I lost you.
Coming back. See me now? I'm behind you.
Stop. What the hell? I want to hit it right in the body. It didn't register it.
I've been robbed.
It'll be alright.
What the fuck is you think you're doing?
That one hit it right in the face.
Yeah, you see, you're seeing it, me hitting it too, right? It's just not actually hitting it.
Are you trying to get the big one right here?
Did you see one that I didn't?
I mean, this is big one. The ones that that's I see eat the grass a lot.
I can't see it, dude. The foot's
yeah, I was going. No, I'm not going after a brano. I was going after a stego. You know what a stego is, partner? I just wanted to make sure.
Dude, nah, you gotta get ahead of it. I can't shoot it.
He's the one with a lot of shells on his back and he has spikes on his tail.
Hold on. Going right above.
Let me see. Damn.
Yeah, I already know I don't have enough darts to take down the Rex like I want to, but yeah. To replace guard dog. Now I thought I saw a stego up here on the other side of the island here. Huh.
We have a lizard.
Hey Nathan, you have to work today, Hoss?
Yeah.
Yeah. When do you sleep?
You don't sleep.
I get on about 3 a.m. I'll play with you guys, and then I go to work. Finish at about 8 p.m. Come home, have something to eat, watch a little bit of TV, and then go to bed.
Okay.
I'm usually in bed for about 10 or 11, and then I'm back up for 3.
Got 2 shots, dude. You really have to be still so I can get these in the head. What have you got?
I switched over 50. That's all the trank arrows I have, so.
I'm really hoping in this next update that they bring out the increase the level.
Plus the crossbow's half durability, so you really do have to stay still.
Level of
we're
what?
Not gonna be able to do this.
Increase the level cap for players. It needs to be higher than
oh, for the dinos?
Or everything. People, dinos, anything. You need to be able to get to a higher level.
I didn't know there was a human cap.
Yeah, 100.
We're forcibly landing. No stamina.
Alright.
You say he has a lot of shells? Yeah, that's like a pointy thing in his tail, right?
Yeah, his shell, he has big ass honking
spikes
shells
on his tail.
That's
Dago, right? Oh, no.
Alright, I'm coming back to you.
Cause this is Dago right here. That's
we're stuck, Ash.
Try to wiggle around. I can't jump off or I'm gonna die.
I can't move.
And I died.
Where'd you go?
I'm right here. Look, I'm in the beach.
You're on the beach, okay.
Oh, wait, this guy don't even move.
And a Gigasaur just took all my crap.
Don't approach you yet.
Nom nom.
Coming on. See, big dude, come on.
Alright, I gotta get the fuck out of here, considering then.
Yeah, I'm just gonna kill myself and go back to my house.
I think I was...
Okay. Do this tomorrow.
Do you see me?
I'm like...
Dude, just take my pterodon back to my house and get your RG and go back to wherever you want. I'll just kill myself and go back.
Get the little...
Hey, there's a new guy on the server, looks like, making stuff.
Oh, he's gonna move 40.
Oh, okay.
You can know when somebody's taking something. There's somebody trying to steal us.
Well, if you think you can take him down, take him down.
Hey. What the fuck is wrong with this guy? Goodness.
Dude, you take my pterodon back to my base.
You doing it now? Okay.
Like I said, if you can take him down, take him down.
All right.
Well, if you guys want a level 45 Gigasaur in the it's in the North Jungle area.
Got a Giga?
It's a level 45 Giga. That's what killed me.
Oh, hails bales.
It's a good thing it didn't kill your pterodon either, because I was stuck. I don't exactly know how I got unstuck and you fell to your death, but...
You still at the beach?
Yeah, I'm still at the beach. I'm just trying to locate you.
Oh, I'm next to that cave. I can see the cave from right here.
You can see the cave from where you're at?
Yeah. It's like
what cave is?
It's... A cave that has a mouth open, and it's like
okay,
only one dino.
Are you looking at front of the cave or behind it?
I'm looking on the side, like on the just right side.
You're on the side. Oh, I see it. I see. I'm here. I see the SOB, and he's gonna be in ours. I don't know what level he is. I gotta remember to pick up spy glasses. Keep forgetting taking a spyglass out. Alright, you stay put and you're on passive.
Are you almost back here?
Yep, I'm.
What level are you? A level 50? Yeah, we can work with that. I don't have an issue with a level 50.
I'm level 64.
Hey, I saw
a
dire wolf 160.
What, you guys want a dire wolf?
I do. I want one. I'm perfectly happy once I get a dino wolf. A dino wolf, a saber tooth, and a bear, I'm perfectly good.
Shit! God, only this is sucking. Oh, he's down.
Can you come up to the damn base so I can go, please?
I need protection over here while I work him out.
Where are you?
Shit. Where you saw the stego.
I'm trying to figure out where your base is, man.
Are you at the beach with, the raft?
I'm coming. I don't know where he's at. For sure.
Get on your
RG,
I'll go over there and lead you back home.
I'll see you. I'll see you.
Alright, my bird's in trouble. I'm coming, MK. Hey, fucker. Leave her alone.
What's attacking MK?
One of those Dilophosaurus.
You gonna take that shit?
Come on, girl. Are you froze up there? Shit. There we go. That's my girl.
Stable disappear. Last time I seen it. I'm glitching hard.
Oh, I got him down.
Okay.
Send it down.
Joe, go back to where I was taming the trike. Go right to the beach where I was taming the trike. I see you on the teardown, just land.
Can you help me get some berries into him?
Yeah, I think I got some berries with me right now, matter of fact.
Cool.
I'm at the foundation where you killed that person.
Let's check.
There you go.
Now I'm helping.
Good luck on your stego tame.
Nope. I got a whole bunch of wood and...
Alright.
Yeah. Talking about wood, I need to drop all this wood down.
Hey, Art.
Did you see me? Shit.
Where's our...
Alright, guys, I'll talk to you tomorrow. Have a good night.
Alright, later, Paws.
Nah, I got a whole bunch of...
Nathan, will you be on after work later?
Later, after work, no.
Okay, well, I'll see you in the morning again.
Alright, I'll be on with
morning. Where's your dino at?
I only play in the morning. I spend time with my partner when I come up.
Alrighty, see ya.
I'm still by the beach.
See you later, mate.
Well, I'm by the beach, too. I'm saying, I thought you said you saw me over here.
Oh, I see the... I see, they killed a bird, the beavers.
Alright, you should have more than enough berries in there right now, Serge.
Thank you. Closer.
What kind of search is this one? You don't have a chala, whatever it's called.
Yeah. Yo, you better watch out, this is gonna attack you.
Yeah, and I'm kind of glitching, so it's hard.
Where you at?
Shit.
Yeah, I can't pick it up, so.
Where's he at?
Oh, it's gone.
I got a dodo. I see you, bro.
I got a dodo.
You got a falcon.
Taking this dodo home. It's my dodo.
Yeah, I got a pterodactyl.
If I go by the dire wolves, I'll pick you up and drop by your house and get a trinket.
Alright. What's up?
I had to land because I didn't have any more stamina. I need to go home. I need to go home and make trinket. I was gonna waste it all mine and quit. So, hell.
Hey, so I found a good place, but there's a whole bunch of scorpions and snakes and stuff.
Sounds like a swamp.
No, it's not a swamp. It's a cave. It's a good cave too, but you just gotta block it.
Please don't build in caves.
Why not? Oh, they do? Oh.
Depends what kind of cave it is.
And then, like, because basically,
in that update, if you build it, if,
okay,
go on.
Well, no, if you build in a cave, it also stops other players from getting stuff too. So it's like it would hurt us too.
Cigarette time.
Nah, bro. I don't smoke cigarettes. You gotta vape.
Vape sucks. I tried it.
So you